The other half lives. Rosemary blood penetrates your scalp. Hum of some motor. Beyond us, writhing in some other cognition. The two sleepers opposite me plant song in my head. And I see rosemary bush growing in form of nun. Following the sun god. And sin beckons like that boy I haven't found yet. He comes only to members in the mirror. Sometimes when I quiz myself and ask like Plato, knowing full well the what, but not the where, when. Therefore, in this half-life, I cry, stall, and blunder. Beyond reason is death. As Blake says, energy is eternal death. Good friends with no lovers. Love is eternal death. I burn. In this half light, I clock my mistakes. Sliding into sleep, I forget routine and pandemonium and find the ease of ultimate solitude. Oh, the splendor of a soul in transit. Thank you. 13th hour. I'm still awake. Icarus and Pandora to blame. Me with my back to it all. The bunker where it always feels like the 13th hour. Orgone boxes making love, making all of the day, all of the night, all of the day, and all of the night. We call it the bunker. Big B's cell, where the wild boys are. Have you seen them? Have you seen our man? Just plain Gale says he's a Mustang Sally, she said to the man. Who do you think you're catching, quick as you can? You've got nothing on me. You've got nothing on me. Drinking late, alone in your office again, stuck in your orifice again. Duchamp said, make it now, best make it now. Give the family all my best. Little death, the story of an overnight success, a singer in a band who can't seem to make the connections, can't make the changes. You know the story. Play now, pay later. Yeah. La dolce vita. La dolce vita.
was in Berlin, the elevator. It's really quiet.
Green coils of poison are burning. Mosquitoes are coughing up blood. Long arms full of pricks that are scabbed and rusted. Scars of oblivion. Bells are tolling. Tomorrow already here. Bodies lie rotting in beds. Wealths of nausea passed over by dreams of impossible lives. Thank God the mind can be deluded in exhaustion. Beauty is with us at last. The sin of the first look into a mirror in the morning. Impossible to imagine. Not a second to lose. Bombs have begun to explode all around. Time to believe only in the essential. Will it be love or fear? Blood clots in your throat. You stand before a veiled moment. A momentary splendor of confusion. You're trying to balance paradox. The passion overrides. The doubt clears. The shadow goes without. Poison of the snake is also antidote for its bite. You know now, in the biblical sense, fever delights. The love of your life is waiting. You bathed in sweat, the wounds wash away. Love is here. Your body is virgin. In the eyes of the one you love, your body is pure. As you are remorseless, as the tiger leaps, you meet, you leap, you love, you bite, you die. Poison cakes around your nostrils. The day of infamy has arrived. You have arrived.